You should try a kayak in the Okavango swamps.
Oh, yes, I read your book. A bloke and a boat in Botswana.
Thanks, Harry. I heard I sold a copy somewhere.
Travel books are my passion. A distraction from the daily rigors of London rush hour.
Do you two want to hear something interesting? You see this taverna?
I'm rather impressed. I remember an old hut here. Oh, I was dreading bedding down with the goats.
Give me goats before camels. There was this time in the Kalahari, the sun was beating.
Sorry to interrupt, Indiana.
But the point is, this is my taverna. I built it. Well, I designed it. Drew up the plans, what, 21 years ago? I can't believe she's actually gone and built the damn thing.
Who?
Donna. Who else? This is something I scribbled on the back of a menu. I had no idea.
How do you know it's yours?
Builders are like babies. You always know your own.
Well, I wouldn't know about babies. Been living out of a backpack my entire life.
Oh, the happy wanderer, eh? Do you think the island will inspire some prose?
Well, I hope so. When I got the wedding invite, I sold my editor on a piece called Childhood Haunts Revisited.
Oh, were you born here?
No, I was born in the U.S., but my mother's Greek. The only time I came to the mainland was to visit my great aunt, and that was 21 years ago.
Oh, so you can write about some Stavona, and tourists will flock.
No, I think it should remain the secret idol I've always imagined it.
Yes, but if you lived here, maybe the idol would be the boatloads of tourists, the big bucks.
At least they might have some staff then. Where is everybody?
Good afternoon. Can I help you?
Hi, I'm Bill Austin. You have a room for me?
Bill Austin.
Bright, Harry Bright.
Harry? So you must
Sam be- Sam, you are expecting us?
Yes, I'll go and get the keys.
Charming, but I hope I get the chance to wrap my tongue around a little Greek. I've been spoken it for 21 years.
21 years? You know, it's beginning to feel like a setup. Hey, Bill, here's a story for you. Three men, strangers, receive an invitation to a wedding. They're invited to a place they haven't been to in 21 years by a woman they haven't seen in 21 years. Why are they here?
Well, that's not bad. Okay, Harry, spill. What tore you away from the Bank of England?
Is this an interview? All right, well, for me, Donna's invitation brought back many happy memories.
Bloody Nora! Is that a quote?
No, I know this guitar. Look, HB, headbanger. That's what they used to call me in those days. And DS, Donna Sheridan. I bought this for her. £10 and my Johnny Rotten t-shirt. So now who says I'm an unadventurous old stick in the mud? Who? Oh, my other half. A big house, a fast car, a season ticket to the Chelsea Football Club. Isn't enough for some people, is it? They want the Great White Hunter too. Well, I can do spontaneity. That's why I came here. Donna knew my wild side. I was an exchange student in Paris for an event and I just followed her to Greece spontaneously. Thank you for the music. The songs I'm singing, thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be without a song, a dance, what a week? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me.
Donna's daughter.
Yes.
Wow. I thought you looked familiar. Sophia. Rather Sophia.
Oh, it's just Sophie.
No, Sophia's the Greek. I had a great aunt, Sophia.
I'm named after Sophia.
Where's Donna? I'd like to see her. Thank you for the invitation.